today we're going to make Starbucks java chip frappuccino. For that we have to make a shot of espresso. Take a cup and pour brew instant coffee powder and add 1.5 cup of hot water and just mix it and just keep it aside and take a blender and add 1 cup of ice and take a chocolate you like and just grate it as shown in the video and add Hershey syrup, add 1 tablespoon of sugar, add 1 cup of milk and now add the shot of espresso and just blend it. And to make the whipping cream, I took the whipping cream powder and just add 100 ml of milk and just blend it. As you can blend it smoothly and fluffily, blend it for 3-4 minutes and the whipping cream is ready. It's fluffy and creamy. So now we have to take a whipping cream bag and now pour the whipping cream into the whipping bag and now take a glass and pour the frappuccino. And now we have to make the garnishing. So now I'm adding the whipping cream on the top and now I'm grating the chocolate and add Hershey syrup and sprinkles and the java chip frappuccino is ready. If you like this video, please do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.